as fashion and lifestyle reinvent themselves, I get to be at the forefront of that. And that inspiration, that kind of fire under me that LAM has provided is why I am trying to grow in this industry, is because LAM has been the ultimate support system.
When employers see LIM College on a resume or an application, they know that they're hiring an applicant who is going to be a contributing member of their teams from day one. The thing that makes it all happen is our commitment to experiential learning.
As an undergraduate at LIM, you are required to complete 3 internship experiences. When you go out for your final job search, you're going to have a full resume that shows multiple positions at multiple levels and developing multiple skills so that you're much more employable when you graduate.
Well, I think the experience and the on-the-job training that the students get through their multiple internships really sets them apart from the competition. The ability to really understand the complexity of the business and understand how to navigate, I think, is incredibly important. So that is really what I consider the secret sauce of LIM.
What I learned at LIM through my coursework was a foundation for being entrepreneurial. Earning a degree from LIM College isn't just earning a degree in fashion, you're also earning a degree in business. You learn how to put together a business plan, how to market brands, how to create retail strategy.
So many of our students want to start their own businesses. They need to know basic business concepts like management, like economics, accounting, statistics. The basic business concepts, they'll utilize their whole career.
LIM has shown me how to network, and that's where I've gotten a lot of my jobs from. I really kind of barrel rolled through the industry working for Calvin Klein as an intern in global merchandising. I worked as an assistant designer at J. Peterman. One thing that really stood out to me about LIM is that it is based in New York, and this is really the birthplace of fashion and lifestyle, and especially the business as it evolves. It's all happening here in New York.
There is no other city in the world that if you're from Bangalore, or you're from Shenzhen, or you're from Berlin, when you come to New York, your home is here.
Walking around the street, you never know who you're gonna run into. It could be your next boss, it could be the head of a sustainability initiative that you've always been into.
Most of the professors at LIM are working in the industry, so they're living and breathing it every day.
We strive to bring in industry professionals with years of experience so that what they're bringing to the classroom is a wealth of not only knowledge and concept, but actual real-world application.
The challenge that we're addressing at LIM is to understand the breadth and the depth of a fashion education. Now, does that mean window design or fashion marketing? Of course it does. But it also means supply chain. How do you source goods in Asia? Consumer analytics. You know, how do you use big data to really understand and predict how fashion changes, how consumer tastes change?
We redesign curriculum often. We have to, because business is changing every day. And we look at the technologies that the industry is using, our connections with the advisory board, with our industry partners, with our alumni, taking the ideas, taking the technologies, bringing them into curriculum.
LIM has incredible industry connections, and they use them to help their students get incredible industry experience.
LIM's been there to help me orchestrate how to build a career through whether it's making me meet executives and showing me how to build myself as a brand and really market myself as a worker and a professional person.
Career and internship service will be your pal for life, and that is really comforting because I know as I go through my future endeavors, LIM will always have my back.
I can honestly say that I wouldn't have my job today if it wasn't for the Career Services Office. I went there for everything from advice to resume coaching.
Most of my internships and career opportunities I've gotten here, I've actually worked really closely with LIM alumni, which is super inspiring knowing that people that graduate here are becoming entrepreneurs and working in these high roles.
Coming here for Accepted Students Day, I realized this was for sure gonna be my home. This is the best, most talented group of people I've met in a school setting, and I knew that LIM was for me.